Sevens magazine. I'm here with Nick Hollywood, Nick Trick, TRiCAriCO. We're getting tricky out here in Papeete, in Tahiti, at the Papeete International Sevens. Nick, you're the only ref here from the United States of America. How has that been so far, messing with the French refs and then just reffing all the players out here?
There's an obvious language barrier, but we all speak the same rugby language, so we're good. We get along well, and we're having some fun. It's amazing here.
Definitely. We had the privilege of going out to one of the islands couple days ago here at Marlon Brando's private island, Tetraroa. How was that experience for you?
Oh my God, that place is clear blue waters, white sands. I didn't want to leave. I didn't want to referee rugby. I wanted to stay there.
Definitely. Back to the rugby. Competition-wise, there's some good teams out here, some mediocre teams out here. But what have you taken so far with the rugby?
Everybody's just having fun. You know, yeah, there's some good rugby here, but we're just having fun, man.
Definitely. So, like we were saying before, the only ref from the United States, what's different about reffing in the United States and now reffing in Tahiti?
There's some obvious thought differences, process differences in the scheme of rugby, on what the idea is for the attack to do. In the U.S., much more expansive game. You want to spin the ball wide to your speedsters. Here, it's kind of just bang, bang, up to
the island vibe. They're relaxed off the pitch, but they're ready to go on the
ball. Oh, hot and heavy for 14 minutes on the pitch within the lines, but the second they step off, it's all, you know, fun and games, shaking hands and smiles.
There you go. We're representing the USA out here. The only ref in the US, Nick, trick him out.
Hashtag down to the last second.
Down to the last second.